Good evening. I'm Natasha Simmons. In the past few months at the University of Houston, reports of security violations are on the rise. Every hour, students are losing flash drives, phones, and even their personal information on campus. We managed to capture footage of these alarming security incidents. Let's take a look.
Unaware student clicks on a fake link in an email, making her a virus attack victim. This student leaves his USB drive to collect his print job, and there goes his assignments. Student uses credit card to shop online, but leaves it out in the open. With today's technology, it takes 2 seconds to steal your credit card information.
So what can students do to avoid becoming victims of phishing emails and credit card fraud? Beginning October 18th, U of H is equipping students with the IT security knowledge they need with mandatory computer security awareness training, also known as CSATS. For more information, visit the CSATS website at www.uh.edu/infotech/CSATS. I'm Natasha Simmons, and you're watching IT Security News.